robbery in Silver Lake overnight. It seems a woman set up a man to be robbed. Police are saying that woman had a casual relationship with the man, and he invited her back to this apartment complex on Riverside Drive. But then three men stormed in, pistol whipped him, and stole his wallet, some coins, and other items. The woman took off with the attackers. Detectives hope to get security video from the lobby area.